I'm Horacio, and I'm in Elkins Park, Pennsylvania. That is not the White House behind me. This is the mansion of the Widener family. You see, George and Harry Widener died in 1912 on the Titanic. The house is abandoned now. They say it's haunted. I want to find out.